Minutes?
Yes.
Let's go. With a sharp point, you can remove. Three after we've done a hair transplantation. So you can see the follicles here. Looking very nice, very dense. We've also done some here in the vertex. And most importantly, you have to cut this bit. You can see the donor area sealed up so beautifully in just 3 days. It's actually less than 3 days in terms of hours, 2 hours, 2 days in some hours. But see the amount of healing, it's fabulous. In 10 days, it's going to heal so well that no one's going to make out if any follicles were ever removed from that area. But you can see it starts right there. It goes all the way back. And so we advise the patient to continue our tablets that we've given. Also some painkiller if needed. Ointment on the backside. Only water spray in the front. No ointment for the area that has been grafted. And after the patta, none varlo. Okay? And they don't take bath for 9 days and they come back again on the 10th day if they're around. Otherwise, they let us know how they're doing.